Hello friends, I welcome to all of you in this new video. Today I am going to discuss about parlor.com. So do watch this video till the very end and stay tuned while I will share its most important features. Also, do not forget to like this video, share this video and subscribe to our channel as it will boost our spirit to bring many more informative and exciting news for you. So please stay tuned. So as I've mentioned, today I'll be talking about this app called parlor.com. So basically, this is an app which is we can say like a social media platform, just like Twitter or Instagram, where you can publish or post your pictures and views and etc. Everything like what you normally post on Twitter and all. So basically, this app is based in the United States. So as we know that the elections are going on in the United States. And why people are loving it, because this is an app which is basically a non-biased, and it gives a free speech driven entity, as in this platform you can speak of your mind. You have the freedom of speech, you can speak anything what you feel is right, and nobody will censor you or ban you from this. That is the highlighting feature of this app, that no matter what you say or no matter how disturbing or alarming it is, nobody will ban you or nobody will delete your content which you post. This app parlor.com, we can say that was basically made to do a competition with Twitter. As we know that social media, there are these fact checkers who either ban you or delete your content if you say anything which is which can sound alarming or bad. Basically, this app is loved by the Republicans who are supporting Trump. Basically, they describe this app as a safe place where everybody can discuss their views and nobody will say anything bad, nobody will delete your stuff, unlike Twitter, who deletes anything and everything that is offensive as per fact checkers. Also, many politicians as well as few celebrities have said quite good things about this app, as it gives you a freedom of speech. Many Republicans and many politicians also have joined and made an account on this app, as you know. Basically, we can say that this app will help you and it will keep your whatever you are saying, whatever your thoughts are, to themselves. And nobody is going to restrict you from saying anything or posting anything which can be offensive. We can basically say that parlor.com is a platform where you can speak no matter harsh things or whatever you cannot speak or whatever you cannot publish on other social media accounts like Twitter and Instagram. Basically, I feel this is not for small kids, as there's lots of negativity and harshism in this, and basically a few people have also said some negative things about it, that this app is full of people who have who are racist and who are very who say very mean things, etc. So this app was basically launched 2 years back, but it started gaining popularity during this recent Donald Trump's rally, where during his rally a month later, There was a huge growth of members and people to make accounts on this app. So with this, we come to an end of this video. I would request all the viewers to please give me your viewpoints about today's news, whether what you all feel, whether is this app actually helpful, or what do you feel about this app? Is it a good app, or is it better than Twitter? And with this, I can conclude that this app is good for people who basically, as I said, want to talk about some aspects which are not acceptable by the community or the society. Here, can say the tagline is your voice matters. So if you're feeling you want to say something and you cannot put it out on Twitter or other social media handles, then you can basically make an app, make an account in this app and post your thoughts. With this, it's the end. I would also like to tell you all that we read all of your comments on every video, so please keep commenting. And also request you all to please like this video, share this video and subscribe to our channel if you still haven't subscribed yet. Thank you for staying till the end. Be safe, be informed.